Thomas Greiss gets his chance for redemption. It's been a struggle all season for the Islanders' German-born netminder. Just his second start in the last month. Bullock coughed it up. Lekanis to the slot. Gallagher shoots and a save from Greiss. And he's able to cover it up.
Thomas Greiss has to come up with a pretty darn good save right from a point-blank situation.
Prince turned it over on his way out, and Gallagher lost it on a reach from Aho, but it comes to Petrie, fought off by the glove hand of Thomas Greiss.
He realized there was no backdoor options, got to the top of the crease right there, and even though he fought it off, the rebound was in a good area where his defenders could clear it out.
Couldn't get a handle on the rebound. Alsner steps and shoots. Greiss a save. Rebound loose just outside the crease, and a snow angel from Greiss.
And Thomas Greiss has to come up with a couple of big saves once again for the New York Islanders.
Here to start 3-on-3 sudden death. Lots of room for Pacioretty. Steps and shoots. Save Greiss. And then he got the rebound with that right leg on Petrie.
Gets all of this wrister as he circles up high and just steps right into this wrister right here, and it gave Greiss some fits.
And you don't often think in a 5-4 game that a goalie stole anything, but credit goes to Thomas Greiss.